In the previous video, we learned what a deployment is and why should you use deployment. In this video, you're gonna learn how to create and run a deployment. There are two ways to create a deployment, through a Python object or through a CLI. In this video, we're gonna learn how to create a deployment through a CLI. First, you build the deployment definition and optionally upload your flow code to a specified remote storage location. Secondly, you create the deployment by applying the deployment definition. Let's start with building a deployment. The syntax to build the deployment artifact is prefect deployment build, some options, path to your flow, colon, flow name. Imagine we have the following flow code from the file source_main.py to create a deployment artifact. For the flow, create PyTrans report. Type the following command in your current directory. Prefect deployment build source_main.py, which is the name of the file that contains the flow, colon, create PyTrans report, which is the name of the flow, hyphen n. Here, we specify the name of the deployment, which is getStars from Google Trends. Cool! We have just created a deployment.yaml file at the local directory. Now, let's check this file and see how it looks like. You can see that this YAML file specifies several information about the deployment, such as name, description, version, work queue, parameter schedule, the infrastructure where the flow is run, the storage where the flow code is stored, and so on. After creating the YAML file, we can create the deployment on the API by typing prefect deployment apply and the name of the YAML file. If you want to merge the build and apply steps into one step, you can add the apply option to prefect deployment build. Now to find the deployment, go to the UI, click the deployment tab, and we will find the deployment we have just created. Now that you have created a deployment, how do you go about running a deployment? In the next video, you will learn how to do exactly that.